severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:15 p.m. Central Standard Time for Lincoln, southeastern Oklahoma, southeastern Payne, and northern Pottawatomie counties. At 7:02 p.m. Central Standard Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 4 miles west of Shamrock to 7 miles south of Wellston, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, Emergency Management reported quarter-size hail in Hara. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, entries. Locations impacted include eastern Oklahoma City, Shawnee, Chandler, Choctaw, Hara, McLeod, Stroud, Prague, Meeker, Davenport, Wellston, Kearney, Agra, Johnson, Sparks, Warwick, Kendrick, Nuella, Avery, and Parkland. Hail threat. Observed max hail size 1.00 and wind threat. Radar indicated max wind gust, 0.60 miles per hour. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Jefferson and northeastern Clay counties is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has moved into Montague County. Therefore, the warning for Jefferson County and far northeastern Clay County has been canceled. However, severe thunderstorms continue across southern Clay County.